Okay. He does. She doesn't work that great lately. I don't think. Thank you. So this is the hunt camp at Arc Dome Wilderness. View of Arc Dome right there. Out here cutting wood for the night. Going to get us a deer today or tomorrow. That's what a coyote den looks like. Usually they have two openings, one right there and one right there, probably, but that one caved in.
I guess it's not that old. Twist.
Let's go. We got some deer. Okay, so.
Well, me and my brother have been up here for 6 days.
up before the sunset hunting high country mule deer. It's been awesome. That little bump on the horizon is Arc Dome. We're about 9,000 feet now. Sun rises in about 10 minutes. And here's the old Suzuki Sidekick. It's been a trooper. Got us up all these nasty, rough roads. It's been awesome. We just came over this ridge and seen a deer duck down real quick, and it was gone before we could look up again. Seen a lot of does, but we haven't seen many bucks. See the moon? It's out. Sun's up. Moon's been out all night. We're up here at 9,000 feet overlooking Arc Dome from the mountains 20 miles west. Looks like big bull elk like this neighborhood. No video would actually show exactly how terrible this road is, I bet. This is what you gotta do to go deer hunting. Or walk. Or walk 10 miles up 9,000 feet. We were just glassing off that point for a few hours this morning. We hiked all the way down that ridge. Those trees up there where the car was parked. Look at this valley. It's so awesome. This is Indian Valley, and that right there is Arc Dome. So this is what we had to come up, just to go scout today, do some hunting. See how the Sidekick handles. Things like a rock crawler. Thank you.
Thank you.